Starting game.
You know what I want to do.
I gotta say, I am loving Twitter the last couple of days. Mostly for one reason. For seeing all of the things from Rosie about being in, being down at Disney.
Yep. Yeah, sweet Rosie B. She's a very wholesome streamer.
She's awesome.
Her posts are very wholesome about her being at Disney. So.
And she got to do the animation experience at Animal Kingdom that I didn't get to do, and I admit I'm a little jelly.
Understandable.
Oh, Kuthar, are you loaded in?
Not yet. It's...
I'm still looking at dinosaur pics.
And... System malfunction. Now. Now I'm loaded in. Still sticking with the plan that we talked about, Jedi?
Yes. If it's for 7 days, honestly don't remember.
Raptor, would you like to join me in security detail for Jedi while he digs up treasure?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Do you need to invite, or have you...
I'm loading.
Let me check it real
quick.
Okay.
Like, Raptor, I'm able to click his name from the thing and just, like, right-click his name and do join.
Oh. My computer's a little iffy. Hi, Paul! Hi, Zoa, wow, 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 wow. And Doom.
Zoa?
Zoa. I'm not muted. Oh, wait.
You're not muted for us.
Yeah, I'm not muted.
But are you muted on the Twitches?
I think it might be under default.
Oh.
Yeah, it's under default. Zow wow wow wow. Zow wow wow wow. Hello? Can anybody hear me?
Paul hears you now.
Okay. Hi, Paul. It's a pool! A pool is here! Okay, shout out for Jedi, for Kuthar, and for Paul, and for pool, please. Well, God forbid, or he gave me a new job, and I...
What?
I'm waiting for them to load in. So.
Oh, did see Paul with the sub. Thank you, Paul. Love you. There's a sword. There's a sword.
Sword?
Yeah. Hello?
You're live.
Hello.
I am alive.
Hi.
I heard you popped in and then disappeared.
Yeah, we were like, hey, Sword, hey, Steve. Click.
Bye, sword. Bye, Steve. Thank you, Paul. Oh, Kuthar, when are you going to eat them crickets?
I already did one night.
Yep. I was there.
I'm Tuesday.
Last Wednesday.
Or not last Wednesday, 2 Wednesdays ago. Cause last,
that was 2 Wednesdays ago, okay.
Yeah, because last Wednesday was that...
Oh, that's right.
Ice storm that we were like, we're not sure if our...
storm session, yeah.
Basically, we was like, we're not sure if the weather's going to be kind to us while we're streaming, so we're just going to take a night to...
Yeah.
Chill, and then we brainstormed. Not that I know of.
Pool, I'll be very happy to play with you on 7 days, so you won't be confused. I shall help. Because I love you. Oh, by the way, chat, if you guys don't know, I hit 650 followers.
Woo
hoo. Yay, woo.
Alright, Jedi's in the game. And there's a raptor, too. Alright, good. Now I can start actually opening.
About time.
Now I can start interacting with stuff.
Me too.
I'm in.
Well, no, like, if I, before anybody's in the game, if I open a menu, it treats it as, Oh. Wow, everybody's ping is high. Like, not, like, super high. Like, it was in the hundreds.
Oh, my God.
Invite sent to Jedi. There we go.
Yes, Paul. I made it to 650 followers on Twitch.
Yep.
Yay!
Internet, I think we're being...
I know.
Yeah,
I'm a big old raptor now.
I'm still loading the launcher. Easy anti-cheat launcher. Like, holy cow.
Do you wanna fight me?
Do you wanna hide a body?
Do you wanna hide a body?
Come on, we can't do this.
Do you wanna fight me? Come on,
hey, Raptor. Raptor.
What?
Raptor, I'll fight you.
What?
I'll fight everyone.
You would fight a raptor?
Yeah, I'll fight you.
Who would win, a human or a raptor?
Well, my rocket launcher.
Nope, hands on. It's a hands on. It's only hand to hand combat. Who would win?
I repeat, my rocket launcher.
Fisticuffs? Fisticuffs?
Blow shit up? What?
No. Bare hands. No, bare hands. It's gotta be bare hands. No weapons. No anything like that.
But bears don't have hands, they have paws.
What?
It doesn't have the
so,
right
what is
this arms.
Epic Online Services?
That would be Epic Games.
Yeah.
Which is not Steam.
Oh. Do you wanna fight? Come on and check out these hands.
What?
Yeah, it's a different PC platform.
Gosh. I don't have Epic. I don't have Epic.
I don't either, so I don't know what's going on, bud.
I has Epic.
I now see you are in 7 days on Steam.
Yeah, I just joined your game. Hopefully that'll work.
Holy shrooms, Batman. There's a lot of shrooms in here.
Yeah, I'm currently working on putting away the stuff that's in the trucks. Well, truck. Because I emptied out one of them already.
Which one was the more seat one? Was it the blue one?
I forget.
Hi, Doom. Have a good day at work. Get lots of sleep. Sleep is very important.
Good night, Doom.
So is Valiant.
At work.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're down to the four of us at the moment.
Yep.
Does Andy have this game?
Yes,
Andy has this
game. I've thought about asking him, but it's also one of those things where, well, I think we've had the conversation already.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I think I know what you're
talking about. I had to refresh my ears. My shout out was stuck on pulse clicks, which I have no issue with.
That one thing?
Ooh, gyrocopter.
Where you did the thing? Thing?
Yeah,
he's doing his own thing?
Yeah, where he's trying to hunt, I mean, specifically hunt me. Okay, that one's cleared. Alright.
Okay. So, what else do we need to. I say, what else do we need to do? Because I've got
the treasure hunting.
Yeah, I've got my next
Well, me and Kuth are
set. I need to grab a couple more maps because after this one, I've only got one more on me.
Yeah, we were gonna do security detail for. Oh, yeah, I see you, bud. Your ping's at like 7,000.
Is mine bad?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
Holy shit! Sword!
69, giggity.
Hi.
Giggity!
Hi.
Oh, so I realized something today that made me very happy. So my height, I'm 5'9". You know what that measures to in straight inches?
No.
69.
Giggity.
Exactly.
So you're like the perfect.
Oh no.
Loving partner.
I'm the perfect height for sexy time.
Not being able to interact with anything there, sword.
Oh, it takes like 10 seconds for the action.
Yes,
register.
Sword's running in place for me.
Ugh.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Yeah, for me too.
Damn it, China. Leave me alone.
I'm trying to help you along.
I'm not over there by the hump and dump.
Oh, now you are.
Yeah, now you are. I just saw you, like, teleport. That was some, like, Harry Potter apparition shit.
Either that or Sonic the Hedgehog just.
I just gotta. Open this. Hey, I'm down to 60.
There we go.
Yay!
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 Yay! Amen. Amen.
Amen. I'm a man. Oh shit, I'm black.
So when we go, did you guys want to follow me or did we want to all take the truck or?
We can all sit in the truck now, so.
Yeah, I'm just putting away.
Well, I can't drive.
I figured driving would be me, but like I said, I'm currently putting away a whole bunch of stuff.
Hey, Jedi. Hey.
Yeah.
Jedi.
You're just walking in place again. Yeah, I see you walking in place. Oh, now I see you over there. You just, like, teleported. I do.
Seven right now for me.
I'm gonna go and reset my router with the hammer and bucket.
My head itches.
I'm like I said, I'm just putting stuff away. So that way we have room for activities.
Sell shit. There's that too.
Alright. I will be back.
Alright. Ev.
Gotta go kick people off my Wi-Fi.
Gotta go kick people off my Wi-Fi. Right.
Can you take a 5-second breather?
Alright, give me a second, guys. I will be right back.
Yep.
1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi.
Raptor.
What?
Okay, so I totally would have done that too. Not gonna
lie. See? Don't you raptor me. You would have done
raptor.
The same thing too. Jedi. Oh, good. I can catch up with chat. Paul, Paul, I miss you guys. How are you? I hope your day is well. Oh, I gotta fix my camera. Do I need to fix my face rig too? Okay, we're good. We're good. Playing Ghosts of Tsushima. I thought that's how you pronounce it. Nice.
Sushi.
My brother played it. Sushi.
That's what I've called it. Ghost of Sushi.
Ghost of Sushi. Never had sushi. Do you wanna fight me? Come on and check out these hands. I'm in such a good mood today. I don't know why I'm in a good mood.
Hmm?
I'm in a good mood today.
Ooh, I need to check out. I just got an email that they've got like a huge RPG.
Ooh, really?
Uh huh.
On Steam?
No, GOG. It's GOG.com.
Oh, GOG. Yes, I go there too. Actually, I'm curious about which. Okay, my Raptor is on the main screen. Yay! Wait, how big is your main screen? I'm curious. I am very curious how big is your main screen. Is it 55? Is it 65? 32? 45? 27 inch curved Samsung! Yeah. You need a 65 inch. Have my face plastered on that TV. Ooh, the Elder Scrolls for Skyrim Anniversary Edition is $19 now.
Nice.
Wait, you want me to take this to the living room? I'm in the studio right now. Oh, I didn't know you have a studio. Ooh, Fallout New Vegas Ultimate Edition is 67% off, and it's $6.59. Bye. What'd you say it was? RPG?
Well, I just said they had sales on RPGs. It's GOG.com.
Oh. Well, I'm looking at, like, their deals that they have? Like, click for adventure sale, strategy week. I don't know what that is. And roll with it sale.
It was the roll with it sale that I got the email about. Oh my god, they have the digital version of Ticket to Ride.
Ooh, they have Dungeons and Dragons 2, Icewind Dale 2 complete. That's only like $10 right now. Everwinter Nights complete. Ooh, they have Baldur's Gate 2 for Dungeons and Dragons. I actually want to get back in Divinity 2 again.
We still got to get a group, like, find our fourth person for a Divinity Original Sin 2.
I don't have... Oh, wait, that's... Yeah, I would like to play with you. Like, yeah.
Well, we're automatically considering you our third.
You know me, I'm going to play as a lizard folk.
And that's cool.
Ooh, they have the... Oh, they have the Witcher Wild Hunt Complete Edition for $10. I have never played The Witcher yet. Nice. I like the studio look, Apple.
Markiplier. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh. Ooh, Fallout 1 and 2 is on sale for $2.49. It's for $2.50. For $2.50.
What is?
The first Fallout and the second Fallout. It's on GOG.com. I always go there for cheapy games.
I'd rather play Skyrim.
They have Anniversary Edition.
They have Skyrim.
I have Skyrim. Yeah. I wish Skyrim was co-op. That'd be OP.
They have a
mod for that. Actually, there is a mod. It's called Skyrim Together, and I've actually tried it, and it works.
Yeah, oh I tried God. It too. It's fun. I love it.
Alright, I'm joining back in.
Kuthar will be right back.
Yeah.
Hey, it's loading up a lot easier now. I'm pretty sure some of my neighbors like hacked into my Wi-Fi, so they're using it to download shit.
Then you know what you should do is change the password.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would if I had access to the router. My parents refuse. My mom specifically refuses to let me have access to the router.
Alright, I'm back in.
Welcome back.
Me and Jedi are just looking at deals on GOG right now.
Ah.
While we were waiting for you. they have Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition for $6.59. Hot Vegas Ultimate Edition $6.59. Most of the Fallout games are actually on sale.
Ah, man.
Yeah, and then we were stating that we need to find a fourth for Divinity Original Sin 2.
Hey, right here. Me?
Yeah, we...
Me? I'm here.
I said we have four.
I have that game, Jedi.
I thought you said we were still waiting for a fourth.
No, we are waiting to decide on the switching to...
Oh, yeah.
That badly, you could just tell me to fuck off, Jedi. Good grief.
No, we were waiting on the decision of when to switch, type thing. Because it would be.
Okay.
Because if we switch, it means no more 7 days to die. We'd be doing Divinity.
True.
Hey, Jedi. Where'd your drone go? Your drone, where'd it go?
What did you do to my drone?
I jumped on it.
Why would you jump on a drone?
Here, let me show you. Oh, hey, there it is. Right. There it is. I see it.
Why would you? You broke his drone. You broke his drone.
You're gonna break your drone.
No, don't break my drone. Don't you fucking break my drone. Don't you do it.
I already did.
I will shoot you. I will shoot you.
Do it.
Lucky we need the
ammo.
Do it. No.
Do it. Do it. No balls.
Paul told me to shoot you. There you go. I shoot.
Don't use explosives in the base.
Thor did it.
Yeah. Don't use my explosives in the base.
Thor did it.
Not my fault.
All explosives are mine.
Thor did it. He did it.
Well, those were crossbow bolts.
Oh. Okay, yeah, those aren't mine because I don't do crossbow.
He did it.
But that's the thing. You do realize your crossbow bolts do block damage.
Shouldn't have shot me. Paul told me to shoot you, so I did.
I don't know who this Paul guy is, but I'll fight him.
I think Paul would win.
I don't know.
You broke my block. Why would you do that?
I didn't break nothing.
Yes, you did.
I'm gonna break your legs.
I'll break your legs. I would chew on your legs. Until there's none left. Like no bones.
Hey, what are we doing?
You'll be like jello.
Road trip.
Listening to me.
Of course I'm not listening to you. Road trip.
I am not. Sorry, I got distracted.
Jeez, how many freaking blocks do I need to repair? Sword! They're breaking my walls.
Get in.
Break nothing. The walls are still there.
Right,
Road trip.
Hold on. Do you have all your treasure maps?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, right when I said I had the one, I ended up going down there right then and grabbing all the rest.
Alright, I would need you to mark somehow where we're going.
Road trip.
What? I'm busy.
Road trip.
Shut up, I'm busy.
Alright, hold on. Before I forget. What? Probably gathering concrete to fix the walls.
Fix what?
All the walls that you've cracked with your freaking explosive bolt.
Valiant, you're back. Thank you for the resubscription with Prime.
Teleporter.
Share it.
No, I got it. It's just...
It's like straight east.
I had to fix the garage door when we get back to... Okay, we're good.
Okay.
Woo-hoo!
Wait. We have a waypoint saved on the map called Looter Wet Cream.
That's yours. I don't have that.
Wait. I know about those, right? Those new Paradox Pokemon. Well, but unfortunately, my Pokemon's not found after that.
You'd have to look on, like, because I have two pages worth of map markers, which is literally just traitors.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty much due straight east.
Yep.
Going, keep going. Yeah. Careful of the mine. Want to go left a little bit. Alright, we're past the nitrate mine.
We're going on a trip in our favorite piece of shit. Going 95! We're gonna fucking die! Sorry.
Keep going.
No, I, like I said, I didn't, like, fully accept it, so... Because if I click on it while I'm in the map...
Oh, no, that's okay. We're, like, 300 away.
We had a passenger for a little bit. Got, like, 150 meters. Right a little bit.
Big boy.
And
okay, we're here.
Where'd he go? What happened?
Sorry, wrong weapon.
No, treasure maps can't be shared.
It's not a mission.
That's why sword's not really helping.
Okay. Well, I don't know where to dig.
You can't. Well, that's why you can't help this one. Because by digging up the area, you're not gonna help him find it.
Dig too far, and then we get stuck.
Yeah, okay. That's why it's like. We're literally just security detail, so if you want to just, like, do what I've been doing, which is just cutting down things.
Did I just kill a chicken?
Yeah, you just...
Give me a second. Oh, I killed the chicken!
I harvested the chicken.
Okay. It was hiding behind a bush, too, so I wasn't sure... it or not. Yeah. Oh, I think I lost Jedi. Jedi.
No, you didn't.
Jedi.
I found it is straight down.
Hills to the air.
I got it.
You found it?
Yeah, I just gotta pick the lock.
Here we go. Hell yeah. Let's get it.
We got your back, Jedi.
Okay, so this gave us 272 old cash, a bunch of ammo. Ooh, a level 6 robotic turret.
Ooh.
Cool. Yeah, so we got...
Is it?
Ammo, a turret, and 272... robotic turret.
Okay.
Like a junk turret?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tier 6.
Not bad. You always stick it up in the front area.
Alright.
Well,
so
whoever has it has to be near it for it to work.
So wait, no horde?
No, this is the type of like where like it doesn't pop up like the trader missions.
Yeah.
It's just more. It's just more the fact that Jedi can't, you know, when he's down in the ground, can't keep an eye.
Yeah, and if I happen to get down deep a little bit like this, and they start piling in, that's how actually most of my deaths have.
Jedi, I think you should drive, so since you have the treasure map, so it'll be a lot easier.
Okay, I can do that.
I sit next to Jedi.
Now, let me verify where it is. Okay.
This is a brand new experience.
What?
What, being passenger?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm used to driving the bikes and not the trucks.
Oh, yeah, that's air.
The game does not like me being a passenger. It's very stuttery.
The same thing with me.
The fact that you can honk the horn while sitting back here is hilarious.
Yeah, I know, right?
How do you honk?
Oh!
Did we lost the sword? It's, X.
Sword, where are you? Oh, here you are.
Getting a car. I'm killing a car.
Leo! Hold on, Leo. Wait. Hold on. There's a button I can push. Ooh, D&D! I'm just playing D&D with everybody. I miss my witches and bitches crew.
Darn. You know what we could do?
What?
If we run out of video games to play,
do a D&D night.
Yeah! I would not be opposed to that.
Doing the Weeby Goblins one shot.
Yeah.
Weeby Goblins what?
So in Pathfinder, there's a couple. There's six one shot supplements known as the Weeby Goblins set, where basically you play the players play as a group of goblins, and each one is like tied to things. Like the first one is your rite of passage, as it were. And you go to investigate a old ship in the middle of the swamp that you live in.
Oh my god. I know what my goblin would be called.
He wants to know what you're doing in the goblins.
Is it under the rock?
Actually, no. It's, I thought it was gonna be, but I had to verify the circumference.
Okay.
I wanna be Moon Moon. Goblin named Moon Moon. I am Moon Moon.
Hey, actually, you would appreciate this. Well, Kuthar, did you see any of the D&D campaign that Rosie streamed that me and Carter were in?
Oh, like a little bit, and that was when he first did it. So,
yeah. Our friend Carter played a goblin called Yum Yum.
I want to be Moon Moon.
And that's what he did. He ate everything.
Sword, stop. Get out of the fucking truck. Now, out of the truck.
He also tried to play wingman for me once, and because I was kind of sweet on the cavern keep. And he ended up summoning a demon so that I could fight it and impress her. Some fucking wingman. Thanks, Carter. Love you, buddy. it made for wonderful content.
Yeah, oh. I want to be a goblin called Moon Moon.
Nice. Definitely be in the works. Sword.
Yeah.
I found a feat that it's going to be perfect for me, Jedi and Gao.
Oh, yeah? What is it?
Above and below. It has a regular benefit and a teamwork benefit. The teamwork benefit is you flank an opponent that you're adjacent to, regardless of positioning.
Did you hang my keys up?
Yes, your keys are hung up.
Thank you.
Oh, you guys, we got 4,300 Duke tokens, 3 raw diamonds, and a bunch of ammo.
Nice. the normal benefit, if you and an ally are flanking an opponent, and you and the ally are different sizes, and the opponent that you're fighting is at least one size equal to you or the ally that's flanking. So in other words, once Gao gets it, medium or small, you can reroll any ones that you roll on damage die.
Very nice.
Which I was like, this is great. We should probably get this in a different campaign. And I thought about it, I'm like, wait, we won't have Starfinder weapons in a different campaign.
No, we won't.
It would be a completely useless feat in a later campaign.
Yeah.
What would my goblin character be?
I'm not driving, Raptor. Oh.
No, I will. Just tell me which one.
Okay, it's in the southwest direction.
Swords over right, at
get
that.
Your butt in here.
I am right. Searching stuff.
I'm leaving you behind if you don't get your butt up here.
I'll
do it.
He'll catch up.
Would he really?
Yeah.
It's either that or he'll head back to base, but base isn't that far, so.
Just let me know when to turn, Jedi.
But yeah, that's there's that, and then until I have the money to buy them, I have declared what my makeshift grenade is going to be.
Oh, Raptor, you want to turn right?
Because I now have access to the degeneration grenades.
Actually, right more.
Southwest.
Do you require
at this point, west by southwest.
Alright guys, Finley requires assistance, so I will be right back.
Okay.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
My senses have picked up something.
Though it might be easier if I drove.
You wanna drive?
Yeah. Cause I can see it on the map and I'm having trouble saving waypoint.
Okay, good. Yeah, my bad.
Because then I'm not like annoyingly trying to.
Okay. I thought I was helping.
No, you were. It's just unfortunately it's
easier for you to drive since you know where it is.
Yeah, because it's harder for me to share the waypoint.
Ah.
That's something I've always had trouble with this game is.
The waypoint?
Saving and sharing a waypoint.
Excuse me. I miss D&D so bad.
D&D is my favoriteest game in the whole world.
D&D
is fun.
D&D is my therapy.
It is.
Alright, we're here.
Somebody asked me. What's your therapist? It's D&D. Don't worry, Jedi, I got your back.
Yay!
That was almost bad.
My senses have picked up something.
I let her scream. What? There you are.
Hmm.
You guys ever had your eye itch so bad that you just had to scratch it?
Yeah.
Every single day for the past year.
Mine is like driving me nuts. Like someone just punched me and it itches.
Okay, let's see. Gravedigger mod.
Nice.
Okay, 180 gold cash, a couple things of ammo. But, eh, we made out okay there. That was like the least one so far. Let's get the next one. Oh, wait, actually, hold on. I'm going to put some of this stuff in the.
In the truck.
And then we'll just put the old cash in the Duke.
I found a level 6 battery.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
Okay, there.
Sorry, hold on. My leg itches.
Oh no, that's okay. I'm pulling up the next map.
Well, I'm in the truck, Quinn. You ready?
Okay, hold on. It won't let me select it if I'm in the... Okay, there we go.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. We just gathered the... one treasure, and we're on to the next.
All right. Yeah, Valiant Degeneration X. So that the degeneration grenade sword.
Yeah.
It does 11d6 acid and sonic damage.
Oh shit.
And any creature damaged by said grenade must then make a fortitude save or take 5d6 fire damage. They must make a fortitude save next turn with a +1 added to the roll. This continues, and +1s are kept stacking up until they make the save, because basically what the degeneration grenade does is it causes the cells in their body to start falling apart.
Damn.
Yep. And the reason that it's my makeshift grenade is because one of those grenades cost 40,000. Oh, no, I when it comes down to it, like, comparing everybody's equipment, I'm the expensive one.
So you're the deadly and the expensive.
Oh, I'm not the deadliest. But...
Okay, I'll give you that.
But I'm the expensive one because if, basically replacing my grenades.
I got it.
I was gonna... No, I definitely am not the deadliest person.
It's just the way you sounded while you're explaining your character. It sounds like you're the deadliest.
Actually, all of our characters are pretty awesome.
Yeah, we're all badasses in our own way. It just depends on who's doing what.
I am the most badass... in the sense that I can one-shot almost anything.
Almost one anything.
Okay, so you're a badass marksman.
I am the glass cannon.
I'm badass with a sword. With a, well, specifically a katana.
If I get hit at this level, I'm dead. I only have 160 HP. Like, that's... Oh, my God.
Wait, for real?
Wait.
I think I've got, like, 230 or something. I'm just glad that my AC, I just got up to 40.
Hello, Mr. Wolf.
Well, hold on. What's your hit dice?
D8.
And do you have a... You don't have a constitution modifier, right?
Yeah. I literally brought my constitution up to 12. So that would be an even... 14. So that would be an even 10 HP per level.
You should be at 170.
We're at 17th level?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we leveled up from the last mission.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
That's why...
so I have 170 HP. But if I get hit at 17th level...
Nope, that was true.
But yeah, no, that's why I have access to the degeneration grenades.
Nice.
Also, I found out by reading through stuff, I've been doing my grenade expert all wrong. So grenades have a 20-foot range normally. Grenade expert allows me to add 5 times my strength modifier. I've been forgetting that I'm adding that on top of the 20-foot. So I can throw a grenade 120 feet.
Dude.
Which in normal D&D terms is the range of a heavy crossbow. Like, comparatively, between me and Jedi, the way our characters are, Jedi is the tank. Like, he's the one who can take damage and deal damage. I'm the one who can deal damage, but I can't really take damage.
Yeah.
Get into truck.
I don't think it... Okay, nope, here we go. Okay.
That's a tree.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to adjust in my chair.
That's a rock. That's a blade of grass. Ooh, flowers.
Don't worry, Jedi. He does this to me when I'm driving too.
I know.
No, I would say out of our entire group, the scariest one is Sync. And that's mainly because she has the ability to kiss somebody and cause them to commit suicide.
She broke character.
What do you mean?
Yeah, how so?
So, in the earlier levels, she was all, oh, I don't want to kill anyone. I want to just support and help and heal and blah, 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 blah. Now she's murdering everything.
Well, that's more of a character development type thing where she realizes that it's kind of hard to not kill.
Yeah, and a lot of the people that were coming to kill were people that were, like, horrible racists and other... Like, people that, you know, she, like, that Sync despised, so...
There's a hole there.
So.
Yep, and there's gonna be a hole right up here. Cause I'm gonna dig it.
Fucking drone.
why you throw pillows at me.
But no, the scariest, when it comes to, like, the very specific abilities of them, the bestest boy is the scariest.
Yep. Gao.
Because he, so we're currently level 17. He currently is wearing a level 13 suit of armor, and I think he still has the highest AC in the group.
He does.
So.
And I'm close to second highest, if not.
And then I think outside of buffs, he also has the highest stealth. With a plus 39.
Lord, will you get off of me?
I got the high ground.
No. Stop it. I don't give consent.
I can see everything. Hey, crouch down. Crouch down. Raptor, jump up.
No.
Whoops, wrong thing.
And lockpick?
You have no lockpicks?
No, I do, it's just that this one's giving me shit.
Let me in.
Ooh.
Okay.
Okay. 9 silver nuggets, 7,500 Duke tokens, and more ammo.
Yay.
Yeah, the reason I figured that we could do this for this specific episode of 7 Days to Die is to build up enough money to where we can
Hey, look, you want to see something funky? Alright, now get in the truck and then get out.
Huh.
Yeah.
You can see your eyeballs.
Yeah.
You guys are like morphed together.
Yep.
Your turn. I want to see what it looks like. Raptor.
Wait, who moved everything around in here?
Oh, God.
That's hilarious.
Somebody probably hit the organize button.
Yeah, I always hit the organize button when I go into the inventory.
Now I have to think where this one was. Well, we had gunpowder somewhere in here. Okay, and there we are.
Truck.
Oh, and let you guys know the map that I am on is the last treasure map.
Okay.
Nice. Let's go.
Surprise sword isn't using the gyrocopter.
Wait, did he unlock it?
It's in the vehicle's box.
Oh!
No, you are not driving it.
Yeah, well, there it goes.
Son of a
bitch. Yep.
Do you remember the controls, sword?
Nope. I'm going to go and learn them.
I have to make another one just in case.
It's not like it's going to explode if I hit the ground wrong, is it?
Enough times, yeah.
Well, I'll just have some repair kits on.
Okay.
Valiant, he's going to ruin your gyrocopter.
It's not like he's going to use it.
Yeah, but he's going to be pissed when he gets back on. If he gets back on.
It depends on... There's a lot of, like, things that would be up in the air for that, so...
Like I said, if.
I can reach all the things with the gyrocopter.
I remember the controls, so...
Yeah, we... When me and Kuthar were talking, with all of the, like, ammo and money and everything that I was getting from these, per treasure chest, we're like, it's worth it to go through and clean them all out.
Yeah, well, especially because, like, at this point, trying to get enough solar cells up and running to where we could run multiple turrets and other things. Because, like, the solar banks aren't expensive, it's the fucking solar cells. I don't know when that will happen again since I get out of work at 11:45 now. Yeah. Basically, if you ever get, for whatever reason, get a Tuesday off, like a Tuesday night off, just shoot me a message and I will immediately change whatever game we're playing to 7 Days to Die. mentioning that you are back for it.
I like the Goblin D&D idea. You gotta do that sometime.
I know. I'll have to reacquaint myself. I'll have to start a game file on Roll20 and learn.
Pause on dies in 6 days. It's raining.
Well, part of this whole thing is that basically Sword's on his own for getting the game stage achievement.
Yeah.
Well, it's mainly you just don't have to die. At this point, we're just trying to keep Jedi alive to get to the achievement. Because remember, okay, it's so days alive.
Original cash, 12 nuggets, and more ammo.
Well,
okay.
Time alive
it in days. Men. Hallelujah, it's raining men.
All right. So, yeah, that. So with Sword, I think you don't have that much more to go. Because you're at 188, so you're 12 away. So my guess would be a couple more levels and a day or two maybe. Jedi's at 174, so...
What are the controls?
Got a problem, bud?
Nope.
How do I go down? How do I go down? How do I go down? Down! Down! No! No, seriously.
Crouch. Crouch. Crouch.
No, point down.
Crouch. Repeatedly. Spacebar... Because space bar is jump, and crouching is the leveling out button. You have to press it multiple times to level out.
Okay.
What?
Alright.
I'm so confused.
Oh, wrong way. Don't be confused. I'm blonde.
No, you're silver.
Oh, guess who's flying? Guess who's flying? I have the power.
Hey, I didn't say gray. I said silver. Silver is worth something.
Okay, I appreciate that.
So you figured out what I meant by the crouch button?
Yes.
Okay.
Now get off the copter before you break it.
How do I descend slowly?
Valiant, how do you descend slowly?
Oh god.
You don't have to repeatedly press the buttons, you just have to hold it. Okay. Well, I don't think he's going to be trying to land up there just yet.
Yeah, no way.
How bad is my ping?
Jesus,
fuck. Okay.
Yeah, I'm like...
Now it's lower.
A little bit bad?
What?
Trying to decide on what... Oh, duh. I know which one I should throw this into. Turn off. Take out level 5. Put in level 6. Turn back on. Now we're gonna go to this one. Turn off. Take out level 4. Put in level 5. Turn on. See, this... Yeah, it's like having Valiant. It's like you just have to hold down the button. It's like, okay.
Gas. Oh, it has a decent storage.
Yep, that's why Valiant was doing a lot of work. That one. Do we have anything being crafted? Nope.
Okay. I will pull, don't worry.
Seeds.
Get it again.
Bone. Feather.
Thank you.
There is no descending slowly. There is only not pressing forward and pitching down and pitching up before you hit the ground.
Yeah.
Okay.
Does it matter if crouch is on toggle or not?
No.
Give
me a bit, okay? You act like there's
tacos. I'm eating all the tacos.
You act like
eat all the food.
My food bar's empty.
Oh my god.
Working on it. Alright. Lamb, peas, chili. I think I'm gonna make another box called edible canned food, where basically it's the stuff that we can eat without, like, having it for a recipe. Just so that way it makes it easier for me to go in there and go, I'm just going to grab all this. Okay.
Okay, stop playing games. Time for whiskey and drunk and fun. What game should I play? World of Warships.
There we go. That's a lot of food being made. I'll throw these cans back. Put this meat back. Put the produce back. Oop, almost forgot the blueberries.
There.
Cooking materials.
Yeah, so Raptor, there's a lot of Duke tokens now. It's like over 57,000. You got like 1,600 old cash, 15 raw diamond, 29 silver nugget, and 5 gold nugget.
Holy jeebus.
Yeah, we got some money.
We got money. Oh, chat, if you guys don't know, I am the barter of the group. And part of the group.
Wait a minute. A lot of this stuff is not stuff that I got from the treasure chest.
Well, there's stuff that Sword got while searching.
Yeah. Okay, because I was like, there is a lot of this stuff that wasn't going to come from digging stuff. And wouldn't have come from the couple of cars you'd broken. Now, I was just confused because I was looking and I was like, wait, where did all this shit come from? Okay,
cat food, miso soup, pears. Oh, that's got a recipe to it. Chicken soup, chicken rations. Okay. Bless you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, I'm working on replenishing,
Oh, okay.
The food. Is it Wandering Horde?
Nope. Just a wolf.
Okay.
I missed.
Ah, okay. Fair enough. How's this?
Okay, so crouch is not working.
Crouch is not working for you?
Crouch is not working. Oh, it's C. It's C! Ah ha ha! C is not my crouch button. C is nothing for me. I think it's my character sheet.
Okay.
Ah! This is perfect! I can fly!
Next thing you know, you crash.
Impossible. I cannot crash. Ha ha ha! I am Sword!
Mm-hmm.
I am not crash. Ha! Man, this thing goes through gas really quickly, though.
Yep. Oh yeah. Forgot to correct you on that.
Hey, Kuthar.
What?
Can I possibly ask you for a favor?
What's up?
Can you unlock the melee weapon box?
Oh! Yep. Sorry, that's my bad.
No, you're good. Thank you, bro.
Okay, just checking the edible canned food box to just make sure that I didn't forget to unlock that.
Yeah, because I just went to put something in the box, and I'm like, why is it jammed?
So, can we make garage doors yet?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why?
I was wondering if we should just remake a base.
We've covered this, man. We've put way too much resources into this base.
Yeah, just because it wasn't as naturally solid as that fire station that we found, which was pretty fucking epic.
Yeah,
dude, that fire station was epic.
That was a good one.
Yeah, too bad I keep getting infected on that server. I refuse to leave that base.
Is it kind of like the van when you play Phasmophobia?
Yep.
Oh! Okay.
What?
No one noticed that.
I noticed you healing.
Holy shit.
You okay?
That was crazy! I didn't know it looked like that!
Oh, the healing?
Yeah. That's nuts.
Well, that's because, that's your drone healing, yeah.
Well, you didn't see the giant dip in my health?
I was not paying attention to that.
I wasn't paying attention. I was busy upgrading. Ooh.
I love the gyrocopter. Oh, yeah, try this.
Oh, you're gonna try to take off from the top?
Absolutely.
Good luck. I hope you don't break my fucking cage.
At this point, I'm pretty sure your cage is solid. It's just.
I'm going underground, so when he inevitably crashes, it can't hurt.
Oh no, I already crashed. Like, it's not a big thing, you know.
Yeah, which means you're likely to do it again.
Yeah.
He's got to get practicing.
So cool. I love it. Oh my god, this thing needs a gun.
Alright. That is a revelation that just changed things.
What is?
Gonna pick up the spotlights, add a block underneath them, put them up a little bit high, because apparently you can adjust the camera angle on them.
Yeah. Interesting.
So. Go down to the basement.
Oh, yes.
Because I need dos of these. See.
Somebody's having fun.
Oh, yes, I am. Oh, this is the best thing ever. As soon as I figured out that the C button was what I was looking for to go down, or to tilt down, oh yeah, this is the best. Shift to go faster, must gain altitude.
Keep an eye on your gas, it doesn't have a fuel shape on it.
No, it does.
Yeah, he's got the only fuel saver. We put that on there when we found a fuel saver. So that way Valiant wouldn't run out of fuel while doing the long range missions. Alright.
We put a passenger seat mod on this?
No.
No. I keep forgetting I have night vision goggles.
Man, taking over the camera preview is very weird.
Oh, show.
Oh, come on.
Because it's kind of like aiming down the barrel of the spotlight. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, it's the aim button.
Yeah, like you click on the preview and it lets you take over and move it around. Alright.
Oh, wait, there it goes. Oh, that is weird.
Yeah.
That is pretty neat, though. Where are we aiming?
I have them pointed, like, kind of off. Yeah.
Oh no! Oh, I'm gonna die. No, I didn't die. What?
What's going on, bud?
I accidentally hit E.
Oh!
I didn't take any damage. What?
First off, do you have parkour level 4?
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't that the featherfall stuff?
And then, do you have the cushioning boot mod?
Yes.
That would be why.
Probably why.
Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. My whole life flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, I was about to be like, well, you're about to not be anywhere close to that fucking achievement anymore.
Oh.
Wait, I'm trying to remember which skills I was building up.
Check, how is, you were doing perception originally, I believe, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I've got all of my scavenging perks max. I've got my lockpicking and infiltrator max. Oh, well, I have 4 out of 5 on demolitions. But I didn't get Deadeye or Javelin Master.
Deadeye is using... Yeah, Deadeye is the sniper rifles, and then Javelin Master would be using spears.
I think I remember what I was using. I was trying to max out, Oh no, I already did that.
Check agility.
Oh, I'm lucky the plane didn't explode, though. I was pretty high up there.
Okay, yep, there we go. Parkour master.
Yeah. I've decided that I used one level already, but I'm gonna use the next two levels to get the harvesting crops perks. It's not that I'm probably not gonna harvest for a while because we have a lot from Valiant's efforts.
Nope, I overshot the landing. Oh, shit.
Jedi goes brilliant.
I'm an expert flyer! There ain't nothing I can't fly.
You're an expert flyer, says the person who accidentally pressed E.
You know what? That was a learning experience, okay? I learned from that. Don't push the button.
I pushed the button. What are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, and he wasn't flying. He was falling with Stein.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Jedi.
God, now that I have no more,
Behold! I have made it mine.
Is it
Oh,
pink?
Good God, he made it pink.
Alright, I'm on my way up. Valiant, I'm gonna show you what's becoming your precious baby.
Hold on.
Wait, that's the pink?
No. That's the pink.
Are you guys up on the cage?
No, we're like by where we park the trucks.
Yeah, I haven't learned to land this thing properly yet. No. Oh yeah. Ah, thank you so much, Valiant. I do appreciate it.
Valiant, when are you coming back?
Unfortunately, the answer to that
what?
Is...
What, you jealous? Here, go ahead, take it for a spin.
Fuck no, I'm not riding in a thing that's pink.
I'll take the pink off it then, how about that?
I don't trust myself with the flyer.
Yeah, exactly. Actually, it's really easy. You hold W the entire time. Otherwise, the propeller stops.
No, it's not.
What have you done to my baby?
Is that what Valiant said?
Yep, in all caps.
I tried, Valiant. I tried, but he beat me there to it.
But you said you didn't want to fly it anyway, so...
No, I'm going to save it before you turn it to pink, but you beat me to it.
Well, fine. I won't make it pink. I want that.
You know what?
No, come on.
It blinks in Morse code. Pib.
Oh, it's Mr. Pib.
Yeah,
okay.
Mr. Pib, and then the generic is Dr. Thunder for the Dr. Pepper.
How do you make dye?
I just had my first.
You don't make dyes, you find them.
No, I don't want
them. What are you looking for?
I need blue.
You want blue?
I was gonna say if you hit E from a moving gyrocopter enough times, you'll make die.
I choked off my button, dude. I'm fine.
Ahem. I literally just took it off the clothes that's in the clothing box.
I almost died on my side. Hi, Iron, how are you? Rapto? You just named me Rapto? How dare you?
Huh? Better than Cardi B, what? I don't know what I'm going to do now.
Hello. Okay, I've returned from my horrible curse called advertisement. Ah. What was your advertisement? Every time I get advertisement from like somebody else's stream, you want to know what it is? I wish I had the button to zoom in on my face, but condoms.
Gotta be safe.
Yeah, better safe than sorry.
The ad that I was watching in somebody else's stream was condoms. I was like, oh my god!
What's wrong with that?
And I was laughing so hard. It was funny. It brought the tears to my eyes. And then it was the Trojan brand of the condom, too. I keep getting TurboTax ads and you get condom ads. I know! I was like, what the fuck?
So were they like the Magnums?
No, it was the Trojan. It was the Trojan brand.
Hey, my school mascot! I'm not even joking. My school mascot was the Trojan. You can imagine what the senior pranks were like.
No, mine was my high school.
I have two high school mascots and they're both the same mascot.
What?
How'd you manage that?
It's the Bulldog. Byron Center Bulldogs and Granville Bulldogs.
I had two. Mine were actually different. First I had the Panthers, and then I had the Mustangs.
Alright. All the lead and brass has been melted down.
I'm trying to remember what the mascot for the sister high school was, because the high school I graduated from was South. I'm trying to remember what North was. Something tells me it, or something makes me think that it was actually the Trojans, but I want to...
No, because now somebody in my chat, Iron, says to Swords High School, that was a Trojan. They're all like, wait, his school sells condoms?
Yeah. Hey, come here. Nice.
I'm not driving that thing.
I'm saying...
It's not all about you, Raptor.
Depending on how many students were in that school, I don't think they were selling condoms. I think they were handling the...
Alright, so Valiant's watching, right?
Yep. All right. Pretty sure he's still there.
What about this
there.
Color?
It was the complaints department.
What color is this?
Brown.
You okay with brown, Valiant? Brown look good?
Oh, no, I'm doing a showcase. So just let me know when he sees it. And I'll switch to a different color.
This is brown.
And then there's black. Looks kind of like a Spec Ops kind of thing, you know what I mean? And there's blue.
Still brown.
There's purple.
Yeah, it's still brown.
What? Really?
It's, yeah.
Huh.
Well, okay, which one is this?
This is black.
Okay, that's black. Okay.
I think the black looks cool.
Yeah, now it's blue, right?
Yep.
Purple.
I'd say the black is probably the better one, just because it matches with like the like rust kind of look to it.
But I like brown. I love brown. Brown is really cool.
Brown is shit.
Like it's like, you know what?
I'm having.
I mean, at the moment, it's yours, so do what you need to do.
No, it's Valiant.
I said at the moment, it's his. No. I meaning that if Valiant does come back.
The Valiant, when are you coming back? I'm kidding. Power to zoom in on my frickin' face. I need like a special camera for that. Here's the new day.
Ooh, huge house.
Because they're dirty.
No, they're not.
You worked, right?
Oh, man. No, I mean, even regardless if I worked and showered, it's still itchy as fuck, like it's burning.
Fuck me.
No, thank you.
Not oh, tonight, not tonight, honey. I have a headache. Yep.
Not today, honey. I have a headache. Gave my mom a heart attack. I turned to the corner. Guess she didn't hear me. She jumped on my Oh, I did that on my mom once. She slapped me. Yeah.
It's getting easier and easier to sneak up on my mom because she's going deaf.
That's sad. And, and wrong. And rude.
Ah, she loves it.
Doesn't. I'm pretty sure she'll smack you with her chancla.
She's actually like a foot and a half shorter than I am. It's hilarious.
Well, I guess she should probably smack you with her chancla.
Hey. Hey.
What?
Look at
me. I'm busy.
Look at me.
I'm busy.
Well, get unbusy.
You know what?
I'm smacking you
with this plank of wood.
What's going on, Jedi?
I am in a huge house all
Don't
by myself.
Don't block me in!
And I have to urinate.
So, in other words, you're in a bad spot.
I'm in a bad spot to get up, even though there's nobody near me at the moment.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, I'll be okay.
Just crouch and build yourself a
up, right? You didn't have to
little area to block yourself off from. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to remember.
Get away from me.
No.
Yes.
You can't escape me.
Go away!
No.
Kuthar! Don't leave me alone!
I'm right behind you. I can literally touch you.
What? No. Go away. Fucker. Get away from me.
Okay, I'll be okay. I have a bunch of those frame cubes, and I'm in like a closet.
You broke it. Oh, Kuthar's doing donuts. Whee! Yeah, I got hit, but she's easy to scare. Iron, if she smashed you with a sandal, that means you should do that.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay. Keep an eye on Jedi's health. He's by himself in a giant house.
Oh shit. We'll probably go down to the area then.
Yeah, that's where I'm doing.
Well, I figured we'd check the traders, because I forget when their restock day is.
Wait, get back here! Get your butt back here! Cause I don't need me! Okay.
Dude, he's a kilometer away by himself.
Yep.
Okay. I want to test something. No. You just stay there, and I think this is actually going to do something. Let's see.
So he said he's in a giant house?
Yeah.
That's what he said.
Giant house. I'm going to clear the area.
I don't know if he's doing a quest, though.
Oh.
That was a question that I probably should have asked.
Trying to get to him.
Oh. I would kill that then. Regardless of mission or not. Oh, so that did work.
Why are apartments so expensive?
Landlords are evil, leech-sucking bastards.
You know how much a studio apartment is here in California?
$1,850.
Yep.
That is robbery. That is it literal is robbery. That is
that's
ridiculous.
How much it, that's how much the housing company or like apartments here, because usually some it depends on the apartment complex. There's 1850, 1700, 1300, 1400, 1500. It's always in the 1000 area for an apartment.
You need to hurry.
Again, landlords are leeches on society.
So fucking bastard.
Well, it's basically what's the job of what does a landlord do? Exactly. They're not the maintenance
that's
person.
Monthly. Yeah. $1,850 monthly for a fucking studio apartment. You need like a roommate or two and three jobs in order to cover that.
Now imagine that the whole property that all those apartments is paid off, so all they have to do is pay property tax. Like, yeah, they're making bank. By not doing anything.
Yeah. It just makes me sad.
That is disgusting. You need to leave California.
We're trying to. But we just don't have the money.
Like, where are you staying right now?
At my boyfriend's parents' place. And his parents already dislike me already. They find me useless. Yeah. They find me useless. Yep. They try to threaten to kick me out, too.
Wow.
We might have to wait till next time.
we have to leave early.
Well, I'm getting on the sleepy side of things, and it's also 11 o'clock.
I'm fine, by the way.
Well, Jedi, you have to get back in the base.
Well, I mean, they don't have to get back in the base.
Here? You're here?
No, he just got back. I can hear him sitting down in his chair.
You have to thank me, Jedi. You'll see why once you, No, don't tell him, I'll let him see it himself.
As long as it hasn't despawned.
What did you do? Why did you take my...
Oh, you want him back?
No, I was just, well, thank you, but I was just wondering why the...
This was digging its way towards you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's a reason why Sword is by you. I was like, we should probably keep an eye on Jedi's health. It's like, I'm on it. And
then I killed two zombies. I don't know if that was a problem or not.
Yeah, no, the only zombies I found were like one at a time.
Oh, so you weren't
so
doing
that
like a
wasn't it.
You weren't doing a quest?
Yeah, I wasn't like being hoarded, but military fiber schematic, and I found the recipe for shepherd's pie. Just had a few bookshelves, so I was kind of happy to come in here. Shotgun Messiah, Volume 6. Kuthar, how are you on the Shotgun Messiah's?
I need number 7.
Ah, shoot, I found number 7.
And then once we get number 7, I can bulk. I'll be able to bulk craft shotgun ammo.
Okay, and did you say that you needed the recipe for the awesome sauce?
No. The only food recipe I need is can of sham.
Ah, okay.
So, we need to go. He's just trying to log out.
Well, not try, like, I'm just saying we're at that, like, that time, so.
I was gonna actually stay up a little bit, but I'm, like, almost 8 p.m. I'm getting a little sleepy. We're gonna raid out, actually.
Alright.
Who can we raid today?
Did I?
Yeah, I'm just making sure that I hit all of the bookshelves on this. Okay.
Good to go.
And that's done.
Alright, I will meet you at home.
Okay. Yeah, no, like, I was, like, totally equipped. I just...
had to use the bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh, I can raid out. I can raid out, too. I'm gonna raid out to the Animeholics. They're streaming. Not I haven't streamed in a while. Raid them. Alright, I will chat with y'all later.
Alright, chat with you later, Raptor.
Bye.
Bye, boy. Raptor.
Oh, shit. I just hit a tree. I did not know I could hit the tops of trees. That sucks. Alright, so I'll be home eventually. Gotta get up above these trees. God, it sucks. Oh, cool. There's a small horde out here.
Outside of putting anything away that you want to, but...
Hey, Kuthar, do you have the military fiber schematic? I didn't know if that was something that you needed or not.
How do you see what schematics you got?
Typing it. Like, going into the... yes, I can make military fiber.
Okay, just sure.
Yeah, because my, basically you go into the, when you're constructing, you just go into the thing and go, you type it out. So that's how I know I have the...
Can I have it? Or did you already read it?
No, you can have it.
Sweet.
Hold on. Oh yeah, here it is. There's all those. I actually need to eat because my... I can put this stuff away at the beginning of the next session.
Alright.
Come on, man, I need water.
Oh. Yep. Yeah, so did I. I was desperate for it.
By the way, I feel better about the food bin now.
Yes.
All right. Do I have another? Okay, no, I have all those out. Okay.
All right, I'm out.
All right.
Thanks for playing, man. That was a lot of fun. Ah, yes, I learned how to fly. Good shit.
Alright, and then we'll switch to mess hall. My face. Let's find us a raid target. I will double check. Okay. Yeah, we are going to raid tiny monsters gaming, who is playing Phasmophobia. I'm pretty sure they are playing Phasmophobia with Remy. I'm not sure. Because Remy's also playing Phasmophobia, so. So prep that raid. And then tomorrow night I'll be chilling with Jedi. So.
Yep.
We'll catch all of you guys later. And we have raided out.